just got this from Judge Napolitano. You need two-thirds of the majority of two-thirds in the House, majority of two-thirds in the Senate, and you've got to get three-quarters of all state isn't that in the Constitution? I mean, he's a constitutional scholar.
No, and look, with all due respect, and I do respect Judge Napolitano, that's just simply not correct. Look, the United States is governed by the Constitution, and when it comes to the issue of a state leaving the Union, the Constitution is silent. And in those areas where the Constitution is silent, under the 10th Amendment, those powers are reserved to the states and the people. And so what you have to do is you have to look at what the law is here in Texas. And Article 1, Section 2 of the Texas Constitution is very plain, that the right to reform, alter, or abolish our form of government exists and resides solely with the people of Texas.
Okay, we do.